Welcome back to Minecraftia, my friend.
Hello, again.
Why did you hit me? First thing you do, you hit me.
For science.
I am your best friend and you hit me.
Yes.
The killer tree is still here. That son of a bitch. Our friends are here. Auki and Mr. Picky Man. And Spotty. My favorite horse that I cannot ride yet. So, what is this horrible thing you have built here?
What is this?
Do we get food finally?
No.
Do I still eat rotten flesh?
Yes, you have to keep eating it.
I will eat it as long as I have food. My friend, I shall go to fix our basement. It will be glorious.
I still hear zombies.
By the way, we have been playing almost 2 hours now. And I still don't have even basic tools.
Just use.
Is that some kind of record?
One.
I can build a wooden weapon.
I'm gonna build a silver.
I shall do it. Do you need saplings, my friend? Here, go make a tree.
Can't, I'm too busy. I have to go clear that room because you're too lazy.
Don't go yet, my friend.
I will go now. I
shall
die there.
Bye, you were supposed to build your castle first.
I shall go attack.
I have no gear, I have no weapons. I have no torches. There is an enderman. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, there is.
You are too aggressive again, just like in every game we play. You are known as an aggressive man. Croni boys, I'll build this room better.
There's too many! I'm dead.
Yeah, that happens when you're too aggressive, my friend.
I have to go back in.
You're supposed to build our home first, then we go clear the caves.
Never.
Ay ay ay, caramba.
There is tons of zombies in here.
I know. What the fuck, man?
There are too many.
This is just like our last episode that had fucking many. Fucking many difficulties.
I have never seen this many in one. I only want my stuff, zombies.
Let's hope this episode works better than the last one. Shadowplay was not working well with external hard drive, my friend.
Alright, I only got few of my stuff.
Well.
I lost my shield forever.
I think I warned you, my friend.
Nah, you.
You go build your castle now. I tell you when
I
we
can,
go attack.
I have no materials. What the hell?
What do you need, my friend?
I need David.
Tell me what you need and I get it for you. That is my duty.
I need everything.
I can't give you everything because I don't know what the fuck is everything.
Everything
is everything. You sound just like my mother. She always tells me that everything is everything. What are you eating, my friend?
Nothing.
Do you have food for Croni?
No. What is food?
What is food? Baby.
I lost all of my wood. I must go back in there.
Yes, you must
and
get our food.
And I only have 3 hearts.
Dude, I broke this chest and there was shit tons of stuff.
You bastard.
I have it all now. I shall be called Croni, the staff owner.
Staff
owner.
Break.
Staff breaker? How rude. I shall build you a room. A bedroom with a window.
Yes, yes.
This basement will be glorious. Whoa, I thought you were in the mines.
I was.
And now you are not?
I'm gonna go sleep. You cannot rest because there are freaking monsters nearby.
That might not be a good idea. Croni is cutting the wood with hand. Because he is noob with no axe.
Now I'm gonna go swim.
You are doing weird stuff when you are supposed to build me a castle.
I don't have stuff to build.
Then go get stuff, my man.
There's a creeper.
You are useless to me. What the hell am I doing?
Because you're useless yourself.
I am the least useful of this team. That is a fact, my friend.
I'm gonna build the house first. Then I shall build a freaking castle.
Can you please give me some stone back?
They are all mine.
No, I was burning them, my friend.
You bastard.
I am fixing it, man.
You bastard, broke.
I am building the basement because you told me to. You cannot build a castle, but you are not doing anything.
To build a castle, I need my axe.
To build a castle, you just ask me and I give you an axe.
I have not.
What happened to your staff, my friend?
I died all because of...
Well, I told you, do not go in the dark dungeon.
You said go.
And what does the poor DMK do? He runs in and dies. There is an axe for you.
Well, I just got another.
What happens, my friend, if I burn rotten flesh?
Nothing.
Damn it.
I destroyed have... three that killed Noh, or what was it?
Finally, the revenge. Finally,
I shall regrow another tree there.
Yes, a nicer tree.
Yes, and I'm gonna make pigs breed and I'm gonna kill them.
You sound like some kind of horrible man.
Nah, I'm only being gentle.
I shall call you horrible man.
I ain't horrible. You who is horrible.
Are you my father? Or my mother?
Replanted where you pig.
My friend, what are you doing? Do you know what you should never give to Croni? My friend.
What?
Never give Croni a flint and steel.
Oh shit, did you get it?
No, I was just warning you. That if I get the flint and steel, I think our island will be on fire.
Yes, most likely. If
because
it's on fire,
I am known to be
a
fucking idiot. Croni is an idiot. I am coming. What happened to my trees?
I don't know.
I needed trees and someone destroyed them. It was not. It's raining again. Whoa.
Ouch, I almost dead.
Dude, I made a heal. Oh shit.
And I died.
Where are you, my friend?
I was far away.
You were in the mine again.
No.
Why would you go at night outside?
I must for science.
My friend, look what I did here.
I can't, I took your ship.
Bye.
Now I don't remember where I died.
This is not going very well, my friend. You are dying like crazy man. And Croni is the only one who gets things done.
Nah. I took all of our ships.
I don't mind that, my friend. If you need the ship, you use them. If an Auki needs a ship, he will use
it. I see all of my stuff floating.
That is pretty cool.
Well, at least I have full HP.
Great, my friend. Croni boy is gonna make you an armor, then we gonna attack the fucking monsters downstairs. But first, Croni must fix this base.
I found cow.
You did what to a cow?
I found an egg.
You did what to an egg?
I killed a chicken.
That's cool. We don't like those chickens here.
I'm scared this freaky cow is watching.
What is he watching?
No. I'm cutting some trees.
Are you a tree cutter now?
I'm gonna kill a sheep.
At least you are working, my friend. Before you were doing nothing.
You said I was doing nothing, I was clearing the dungeon.
I told you not to go there yet because we are not ready.
You said go there.
Did I? I thought I said, let's build a home first.
No, you didn't.
I forgot. I'm sorry, my friend. Don't hate poor Croni.
I have.
You have no choice? What is that voice?
Someone is calling. And it was you.
Was not.
Hey, look what I found. Come outside.
Where the hell are you?
Come look at me with my boat.
Oh, hello, friend.
I have to. Oh shit, I killed it.
Or was it you?
You bastard!
He is my food.
He was going to become. Oh fuck. Now
he is no pig.
He was the last chicken there.
Yes, but he is not a pig. We don't like other animals than pig and horses.
We need other animals. Oh. You would die if you eat same food every day.
I didn't know that, my friend. Will you ever forgive me?
Never. You killed my only chicken.
Only chicken. Did you have a name for it?
Yes, it was Bob.
Bob the chicken, my friend.
I feel bad now. You are evil bastard.
I know, I have an anger issue, and I kill chickens for fun.
You bastard. You're supposed to eat them for fun, not kill them for fun.
I am a bad, bad man.
Yes, yes, I know.
And one day, you shall feel, my friend.
No. I'm destroying this whole island here.
You are the man who destroys the whole island.
Yes.
Well, I'm fine with that.
I'm gonna grab a cow later.
Will you bring the island back home?
No.
Is that even possible, my friend?
Yes, of course it is.
I did it wrong. It is beautiful.
Remember to collect so much cobblestones, cause I need.
I am doing it, my friend. All the time. Just for you, the poor Croni is doing stuff.
What the hell, man?
Hey ho. Down. I have no more sticks. I hate this. So what are you doing?
I'm collecting everything I need.
Will you finally build the castle for me?
After I get everything I need.
Have you ever heard that you can start building and then you collect more later?
No, I have only heard to collect everything then build.
We are two different men.
Yes, how the hell are you gonna build if you don't have materials?
I build one part, then I build another part.
Yes, but to build a part you need the materials.
Yes, but I have cobblestone.
You need to dig them more.
I dig more for you.
And I'm not gonna make a castle yet.
What the hell? What are you gonna
do? I'm gonna make a freaky house first where we can live.
Well, isn't that the castle?
Oh.
Or just a shack?
It shall be just a shack. Where you and your pigs live.
Oh, Croni likes that idea.
But separately.
Oh. Now I don't like it anymore. You cut my hopes up and then you crushed them.
Yeah, that is the point.
That is the point of a man who is a monster.
Yes. Croni, this island shall soon be mine.
Croni. So where is this island? Have you named it already? We have to always name the islands we found.
This is the island of dust.
Island of what?
Island of dust. And
dust? That is a weird name for an island, my friend.
That is why it is a weird island, after all.
Fine. It shall be called the island of... Oh.
You forgot about it, you son of a bitch.
Croni made a mistake. I did 7 at least pickaxes.
You passed.
Well, now I can dig. Nothing can stop me from digging now, my friend.
I made a freaky 4 shovels and they are all broken.
Well, that happens when you dig an island. I did that
I
in the beginning.
I will dig this island. This island shall become nothing. Nothing shall be left.
That sounds
not
pretty horrible.
Not even grass.
Why do you need grass in our shack? We have grass
because
on the island.
Because look at our island. It's full of freaking sand.
It's half sand and half dirt.
That's why we need more dirt.
My friend, did you know that I'm gonna build a lighthouse?
Yeah, that's why we need the dirt.
And did you know that I'm gonna build a beautiful, beautiful dock?
No.
Not a dock. I mean a dock for our boats.
No.
Well, now you know.
No.
You don't know yet? I'm digging koala, my friend.
Now I'm coming back.
Finally you are home. I have been lonely.
Yes, I know. Because I left you there to be alone.
You left me alone.
How about we do it like this? You decorate the outside. Inside the cave, I decorate the outside.
That's what we are doing, my friend.
Okay, good.
That's why I'm doing this damn basement.
I'm gonna make ducks and everything.
Well, do you know how to build a lighthouse?
Yes, I have built many lighthouses for you.
If you need my help, I will teach you, my friend.
Yes.
I am pretty good at building docks, no lighthouses.
Yes, you can build a ship. That doesn't work.
Damn it, man.
Oh, my last shovel. Oh,
Do you know what I did again?
Dude, bro, I found...
I built again a damn hole in the ocean.
Again?
That is my special, I think. And I did it again.
You bastard.
I must go deeper.
Why?
Why did you do it? I think it's time to end this episode here.
Never.
Thanks for watching. Bye.